And now, with a review of a new restaurant, here's Saturday night's critic at large, Jim Belushi.
Thanks, Chris.
You're welcome.
Yeah, the other night I took this girl to this really expensive new restaurant, La Cochon Merde, for some nouvelle cuisine. So we walk in, and right away this maitre d' says, "I'm sorry, sir, but gentlemen must wear jackets." Well, I didn't have one. All I had was like a Van Heusen shirt. So they gave me this. They let me keep it. Look like Captain Kangaroo in this thing. So anyway, we asked for a quiet table because this girl, you know, she says she needs to talk to me. All right. So the waiter takes her order. I order something called saucisson de veau, which is turns out to be this enormous bratwurst, right? All right, and then all of a sudden, you know, there's this upscale couple sitting right next to me, right? They start barking and bitching at each other, right? Apparently, she wants a divorce because he's got herpes, and he says she gave it to him. Now, who wants to hear that crap when you're trying to talk to your girlfriend, right? So I'm trying to get away from that. Now I hear this couple over here talking. All right, they're not fighting. No, they're telling each other how much they love each other. Only it's two guys, right? Now, they're talking about what they're going to do to each other that night when they get home. I don't care what they do, you know, but I don't want to hear about it when I'm eating a bratwurst, you understand? All right, and then over there is this yuppie couple, you know, the kind that has that gifted child that they put in progressive school where they encourage them to express themselves, right? And this kid's running all over the restaurant expressing himself at the top of his lungs. Right, so I'm getting really aggravated. So I jump out and go, "Shut up! I don't want you talking about your weenies when I'm trying to eat a bratwurst. Shut up, both of you. Go to a doctor and get those things fixed. Hey, yuppies, take your gifted kid, get in your BMW, get your butts to Chuck E. Cheese. I'm trying to have an intimate conversation, dammit." So then I turned to my date and said, you, what do you want to talk about? And she says she doesn't want to see me anymore because she says I'm too tense. Tense? Sure I'm tense, but I'm outgoing. She says, forget it. I say, forget you. Well, sure, she leaves. So I blow with her, embarrass myself in this restaurant. It's a nice restaurant. I'm an idiot. Lighten up, Belushi! So then I leave the restaurant and I go over to Stevie B's Rib Cafe on Halstead and Wrightwood there. I got a nice slab of ribs, a few beers, and kind of relaxed. So when you go out to a restaurant, remember, don't eavesdrop and always bring your own sports coat. Back to you, Chris.
How was Stevie B's?
Stevie B's?
Yeah.
Oh, right, I went to review a restaurant. Oh, Stevie B's is great, 5-star. Best ribs I've ever had.
Thank you.
Thanks, Chris.
Thank you. Well.
Oh, sorry, Chris.
That's okay. That's the news, thank you very much.